feeling? You just got a brutal fight with Tink Miller and you got a bloody nose.
I feel great. Tink Miller can't affect me. She's not as strong. It was a lucky shot. It was a sucker punch.
Do you see an improved wrestler's team with Lindsay Francis?
With Lindsay Francis? No. No, if anything, she's a handicap on the team.
Good luck, Denise.
Thank you.
Well, if Denise loves bloody nose, any indication of what we're here to see today, I'd say this key matchup between the Florida Sun Dog Captain America, Bill Barker, and Brian Gamble should be even more of a head-splitting endeavor. These two guys are big, they're strong, they're even fast, and I gotta tell you, they didn't like each other last year. I know they don't like each other now, Rory.
All right, Hawken, here we go. Period number two underway. And Posse Shaleen gets right out with the Sun Dogs. He's being followed by the wrestlers Marcus Alvarera. Alvarera and Shaleen, and Posse Shaleen gets the best of that one, and right down the ramp goes Alvarera.
And Posse Shaleen, don't let his size fool you. He is very fast. He comes from a professional skating background, professional hockey, pardon me. And he's very deceptively fast, and uh-oh, I think we're going to see a Captain America.
Caught up in the game pretty quick. You better put the cup.
cobwebs away and start to play.
I wonder when we'll hear from Kenneth Logue the III again, the Hawk, the new general manager of the league, watching this game here tonight, and he's probably pleased right now. The second period has been pretty clean, hard fought, good roller derby action. Roller derby type action, that's what Logue likes. Here comes number 45, Craig Fisher of the Rustlers, up to meet Bill Barker. And Bill says, where are you going? Meanwhile, Sam Martin sneaks through on the inside for the Sun Dogs. Been a hard-fought second period. Neither jammer can get by the opposing blocker until now. There's a point for the Rustlers. Boom! There's some tough action up against the rail, too, for the Rustlers.
Boy, one thing we need to mention is Brian Gamble. He was brought over to these Texas Rustlers from the New York Enforcers. Brian Gamble, number 46, one of the so-called G-Force, as the Sun Dog women look on. But Brian Gamble brings a whole new element to these Texas Rustlers they didn't have last year, Rory. He brings not only experience, but that five-borough lineup attitude, molded in the shape of Mark D'Amato. I don't know if we want too many more people molded in the shape of Mark D'Amato. But that's what these Texas Rustlers need, and Brian Gamble brings that to them.
Brian Gamble waits for the pack to catch up to him, and he might have his eye on Bill Barker, who just sent him over the rail there a moment ago. And out of the Cabrera for the Texas Rustlers. It's 14-6 Sun Dogs. The Rustlers need some points. If anybody can catch him from behind, it's Sigmund Williams. Look at that guy's skate. Wow, he's going to catch him without much effort expended. And he takes him out of the flag. That's quite a play by Sigmund Williams.
And you get a good shot of the very deliberate speed skater style of Sigmund Williams. He's so fast because he's very effective and efficient in his movements, Rory. That's why he's coming around with an opportunity to score.
Brian Gamble waits for Williams in the back of the pack. But now the Sun Dogs are going to lay one down. Oh! They caught him, didn't they? They caught number 46, Brian Gamble. The Sun Dogs get the point as the half comes to an end.
Big Sean Marshall, I think Brian Gamble sometimes looks over his shoulder expecting to see Tim Washington, Mark D'Amato, and the rest of the Manhattan Five-Borough lineup crew. He doesn't have it here with him in this Texas Rustler uniform, but Sigmund Williams, you talk about his speed. Marcus Cabrera also sees a little bit of a punch, but Brian Gamble gets caught sleeping a little bit. He's occupied with Sigmund Williams, number 8. Hello, Brian Gamble, you want to get physical? I think we can play at that game too, says Bill Barker and Sean Marshall.
Halftime, it's 15-6. The Sun Dogs have the lead. We're back to Las Vegas in the World Skating League in just a minute.